Electric EOARCHEAN SETTLER, also known as chalcopyrite and copper iron sulfide. Abundantly available as the most important and main ore of copper used by humans as far back as 5,000 years ago for smelting, with modern applications in electrical equipment and more, this mineral can also contain zinc, gold, nickel, and cobalt. It's commonly found along many other sulfide-bearing mineral deposits such as bismuthinite, and is strongly associated with rust-colored oxidized and weathered rock that cloaks unexposed ore deposits, with the weathering driving forces being a non-biological oxidative power of past atmospheric oxygen. At the earliest time of the local solar system planetary crust solidification, 3 to 4 billion years ago as part of the late Noachian epoch on Mars, a temporal subdivision analog of the Archean Eon and Eoarchean era in Earth's geologic evolution, massive volcanogenic deposits of copper, iron, and sulfide mineral combinations occurred over a longer duration relative to deposits on Earth. The conditions and mineral deposits associated with chalcopyrite exist in the geologic record of Mars, with research efforts having yet to identify conclusive evidence of it as a quantified abundant mineral, which may have transformed from various deposits into a leached copper due to larger amounts of hydrochloric acid on early Mars. Scientific instruments on board the ExoMars Trace Gas Orbiter have recently measured traces of the gaseous version of this chemical acid called hydrogen chloride when it's not dissolved in water. Former groundwater on Mars, now permafrost, has a likely maintained acidity throughout the chemical evolution due to low tectonic activity related wall rock alterations that would otherwise alter the dispersion of terrestrial crust pH due to invasive convective groundwater had more wall rock mixing occurred. With the remaining Martian permafrost possibly transporting and precipitating associated intensely oxidated minerals, such as pyrite, through planetary weather activity that causes sublimation and dust storms. An analyzed Martian meteorite called Lafayette, containing the presence of chalcopyrite under elaborately composed sulfide chemicals, contributes to chalcopyrite's likely abundance assessment on Mars from low tectonic activity regardless of early evolutionary acidity. In addition to helping us on Earth, what else can we learn about this amazing mineral and how can it help us on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.